Well, I don't think
elaborate on why you view the business in that way.
I don't think it's entirely correct, but I have a pithy way of speaking on occasion. And I frequently speak in a way that works with an in-group but wouldn't necessarily work everywhere else. And every once in a while, when you take one of those wise-ass comments out of context, why, I very much wish that it hadn't occurred. This was such a case.
It won't stop him in the future, though.